day two of the G7 summit in Italy. President Joe Biden met with Pope Francis today. As the pontiff spoke about the dangers of artificial intelligence, the pope says that politicians must take the lead in making sure AI remains human-centric. Pope Francis is the first pontiff to attend the G7 summit. Biden's second face-to-face with the pope comes after he and Ukraine's President Zelensky signed an historic security agreement to bolster Ukraine's defenses for 10 years.